Odysseus is gone, as is the world we once loved. Cherish it.
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dust, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our very world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dust's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dust has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Sen Mithrarin was born of Dust, a current from the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.